4 opponent, Kansas, also features a little local flavor. Maggie Anderson is a junior setter who played her high school ball at Lincoln Southwest. She's excited to be back close to home, and she believes being the underdog could actually be a positive for the Jayhawks.
We have nothing to lose. I think we kind of enjoy that we kind of are seen as the underdog because we're going to lay it all out there. We have nothing to lose.